saying it's certainly not feeling like December out there, so if you guys want to go on a walk or a run like I usually do, we'll have mostly cloudy skies, but temperatures 10 to 15 degrees or more above normal for this afternoon. But I'll be tracking even warmer conditions as we head into tomorrow.